I'm going to complete this 4 days. I'm going to complete the 4 days next week. I'm going to finally see what a full 80-hour paycheck looks like for the first time in a long time. And I've had a slight pay rise.
Don't lie to yourself. Hello everyone. Welcome to Friday. I took a third day of VTO this week. I know, I'm a terrible person. Ultimately, I decided it's going to be more worth it for me to spend today, and of course the last 2 days, working on non-Amazon related work to get all of that ahead and done, so that I can actually not have to worry about it on the days that I have to go into the building. That was a long sentence. It's 10:37, I got up at my normal time, I got ready for work, and I actually took the VTO today as I was about to get in the car, so I fully intended on going to work today, but then I didn't. Is my paycheck gonna be smaller than usual? Yes. Am I not gonna get to see what that full 80 hours looks like? Yes. But I'm doing stuff to prep myself, to allow myself to see what that looks like in the future. This all probably sounds like excuses, and honestly, it kind of is, but I want to be productive, and I can't do that from inside of an Amazon building. Also, minor thing that I changed this morning. I switched my monitors around, and you probably won't even notice, but that used to be over there, and that used to be over there, and this one is my TV, so I can do this, put that to game, and suddenly, I'm playing Smash. I did this because the mic is right here, and I can just go, move that down, and record looking straight forward and not have to move my chair. I appreciate that makes me sound a little bit lazy, but honestly, it's gonna be a lot more efficient because I can literally, as you just saw, I just moved it back. I can just move the mic in, move the mic back, get back to what I'm doing. Whereas before, when I was recording off of that screen, I have to like move the screen, I gotta move my chair back this way, I gotta angle the mic inward. It's just a whole mess. So I'd spent like 10 minutes, not even, just moving them around, doing the cable management again, and I'm glad that I did. Many, many hours have passed since that last clip was filmed, and it's close to sundown. It's about 5:23. So it's been many hours. I edited a lot of stuff today. I wanted to get around to doing some recording as well, and I'm gonna do that probably after dinner. But as you can see right here, maybe, I got vlogs done from the 19th all the way to the 28th, and I'm feeling pretty accomplished. Decided to devote the entirety of, well, however long it took from this morning upon not going to work to, it was about like 3 when I got this done, just to the vlogs. Like, I was like, oh, maybe I'll do 5, then I'll do some recording, and then I'll edit some more. No, I just hyper-focused on the vlogs. I got those done, and I'm glad that I did, because they've been falling slightly, like, further and further behind for probably about a week now, so I'm glad that I've got those caught up. I'm even gonna end this one slightly early today so that I can get it done before I go to bed, and then not have to worry about editing it tomorrow. And honestly, that's been the entirety of my day so far, besides I just took Minnie to the dog park with Emily. I didn't take my camera, but, you know, she just kind of ran around for half an hour, and Minnie's the kind of dog where you'll throw the ball. You'll get a ball, you'll throw the ball. She'll chase the ball, and then she'll just leave the ball. I don't know why she does that, but she refuses to actually, like, bring the ball back, to even pick the ball up. She just leaves it there and comes back. I mean, if you chase after her, then she'll pick it up because she doesn't want you to have the ball. But if you don't chase her, she wants nothing to do with the ball. I don't get it. She's a very unusual dog, but oh well. So my plan for the rest of the night is, of course, eat. I need to eat at some point. In fact, my parents are currently out at Walmart, so we're probably gonna have something when they come back. I believe it's pizza night. Friday is generally pizza night. So I'm actually kind of hopeful that it's pizza night, because I could go for some pizza right now. I need to make my lunch for tomorrow, because the lunch that I was gonna take with me to work today, I ate at home. And then I'm gonna prep the rest of the stuff I need for work tomorrow, and then I'm gonna do as much recording as I can before bedtime. I'm not gonna worry about editing them, because I just need to record. I wanna get as far ahead on Smash Ultimate Classic Mode as I can. Not gonna worry about editing, like I said, I'm just gonna record up until it's time for me to go to sleep, so yeah. And somewhere in that, probably right now, I'm gonna edit this vlog. So, you know what that means? Ending the vlog at 5:26 p.m. I know it's probably kinda short, and I know it's a weird end. It's just been 2 clips, and it's just been one at the beginning and one at the end explaining what's gone on, but it's been extremely productive. An extremely productive day, I should say. I feel pretty great about it, so I want to keep that pace up until I go to bed. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Let me know what you think of Yoshi's Crafted World, because that came out today and I don't have it. Did I say stay tuned for tomorrow? Maybe I did. See you guys then.